Hi. Say words.
We're not on speaking terms.
What? Why? I don't know what I did.
You're leaving.
I have to go home.
I mean, you don't have to. It's your day off.
Yeah, but you have work.
That's beside the point, Thomas.
And I have things to do. Don't embody the eye-rolling emoji. Face with money on money symbols on eyes and mouth.
Eyes and tongue.
Eyes and tongue. Siri. So iOS 10 is out. My phone can't. You do it. What's different about it?
I mean, a lot. You have to press your home button to unlock it. You can't swipe.
That's why mine doesn't have it then, because this doesn't have Touch ID.
No, like, you don't need Touch ID, you just press it in. You can still put your password in, but you don't swipe. Your phone can't do it because the 4S wasn't even compatible for, like, the last two iOS updates.
Hold on, how do you... You can check what version you're on, right?
I think the last one, because so many people had the 4S still, they made it compatible.
About 100 songs, 18 applications, version 9.3.5.
Yeah, that's the one right before 10. They made it like they enabled shit.
I don't know if that's my iOS version.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Mm-hmm. Usually, if you have an older phone, you can take it to Apple and they can put it on your phone.
Okay, bye. She doesn't want me to leave.
Bye.
So I'm a piece of crap and I hate myself. I bought things again. I just went out on a little drive to Walmart, say hi to some coworkers, find out that today is apparently a crap day at work, and then I went to a gas station to get a drink. So I bought albums. That's all I bought, just a few albums. Came to about $35, I think. But I don't know. I saw them and I kind of wanted them, so we got Paramore, All We Know Is Falling, Paramore, Riot, Paramore, Brand New Eyes, Paramore, Paramore, and Breaking Benjamin, Phobia. So, get to add those to this amalgamation. Got so many albums now. It's nice to finally be building up a music collection. Anyway, I'm just grabbing a couple things. I just came back to grab a couple things. I'm going back over to Danielle's tonight, because I just want to be with her tonight, so... I'm going over, it's almost 10. We'll get there about 11. Probably pass out right away, and then I need to leave at like 7 or 8 in the morning. Because I didn't get anything recorded other than the group stuff today. So, I'll have to come back over here in the morning somewhat early. And words, record, Kirby, and quick play. I know I'm in a rush, but I'm really not in the mood to record, so... Yeah. One other thing before I go that I keep forgetting to talk about is Pokémon Generations anime, the Pokémon Generations anime, which is, I believe, starting to be released tomorrow, simply to Pokémon's YouTube channel, and I'll just have this playing while I talk. Essentially, it's gonna be little 3 to 5 minute shorts, following, I'm guessing, Red and sometimes Blue, sometimes, I'm guessing, other characters that, they're gonna just be released to YouTube, and it's kinda just to make more Pokemon anime, I guess, cause, like you saw there was Looker, that was Red in the Kalos region. We got the Red Gyarados from Gold and Silver right there, there's Blue, this is gonna be Blue fighting Lance, who you just saw right there, Arcanine and everything. There's a Heatran right there, so I'm guessing it's gonna have stuff, based on Diamond and Pearl Platinum. There's Regigigas, there was Bruno from the Elite Four, there was that girl who you meet in the Eternal Forest. Pokemon Generations, the anime. And there's just one final clip here of Red going in to face Blue. Now Blue is dressed in his Fire Red and Leaf Green garb, so it's interesting, but I'm excited. I'm very excited for that. I believe it starts being released tomorrow, so I'll definitely be trying to keep up with that. But anyway, right now, I have a drive ahead of me. Now, if I don't end up vlogging anything else tonight, just like almost last night, I will go ahead and say goodnight to you guys right now. I'll try my best, but if not, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I made it alive. Hi. No. I did it. You know, I only listened to two songs on the way here on repeat. It's the two that Green Day have released on Revolution Radio. So, yeah. But I am gonna end the vlog, like I said, on the last clip. So, yeah, it's 11:15-ish. So, bed. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.